Hey Familia, Igni here, and welcome back to Shadowverse Evolve! The English version is coming out very soon, and I want to give a big thanks to Bushiroad for sending me some boxes of the first booster set, Advent of Genesis. As you can see, we even got the matching playmat here with the Lucifer. There's a Lucifer overload on my desk right now. These are the cards that are available in this set. Obviously, I'm hoping to open legendaries, super legendaries, ultimates, and leader cards. By the way, if there's a leader card in here, specifically if there's the Zernitra leader card in here, I'm going to lose my mind. So let's see how lucky we can get and get these boxes open. In every pack, I believe there are 8 cards. And in each box, we have a box topper here. Got a, look at this. Promo Phantom Howl, very shiny, love it. There are 16 packs in one box, so lots to open here. I actually have opened this set before, but for the Japanese version. Opening it in English is going to be a really nice experience because I don't have to, like, refer to fan translations to see what the card does. So, yeah, let's see how lucky we can get. Pack number one. All right, we got bronze card, bronze card, bronze card. Oh my goodness! We have an evolved Bellringer Angel. You guys have no clue. Bellringer Angel is such a powerful card in Shadowverse Evolve, and getting one of these is so fortunate. Even though it is a gold rarity card, so you know, nothing too special. I'm just so happy to get one of these because this can be put into a lot of different decks. Okay, got a, another gold right away with the Mordecai. One of my favorite cards from Shadowverse Classic making its way into Shadowverse Evolve. Evolve here. Evolve Crazed Executioner, and then also the Viking token card. I'm gonna put the silvers and the bronzes in one pile here, and then the golds here, and then legendaries and so on. Pack number two, let's go. Remember, we're hoping for legendaries, super legendaries, ultimates, or leaders. But you know, leaders, we'd have to be pretty lucky to get one of those. You never know though, you never know. Bronze, bronze. Ooh! We got a special shiny version of Dark General. That's quite nice. Go ahead and keep that over there. Silver, silver. D-Shift! Guys, if y'all are not building D-Shift and you like Rune, what are you doing? You gotta get on this ASAP. Goblin and Dragon. Pack number three, let's go. Dread Dragon. Spartoy Sergeant. Oh! Wait, I just saw something. Mainyu. Oh my god! Our first legendary of the day. Flame and Glass. Neutral legendary. She is an iconic character in the Shadowverse digital game. Now brought to life. Oh, it's such a pretty card too. Go ahead and put that in the legendary pile. Silver. Gold. Whoa! Two legendaries in one pack? The evolved version of Sea Queen Otohime. This card is very strong in Swordcraft in set one. Let's go! Lucky me. Bronze, bronze, bronze. Shenlong, a very good silver card for dragon. Dark Summoner. What? No way! Oh my god! We got an ultimate rarity Medusa? Yo! This is my first ultimate rarity card. And yo, this is my first ultimate rarity card. I've opened boxes of this game for the Japanese version. Quite a lot of them. And I haven't gotten a single ultimate. And now, my first English box, I get an ultimate. I'm very happy. Ultimate rarity Medusa. Oh my god, it's gorgeous. That is amazing. We're putting that in its own pile, man. We're putting that in its own pile. I don't know how this pack's gonna top that. Bronze, 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 silver, silver. Ooh, a gold, Shadowed Assassin, not bad. Bronze and a token. We got one ultimate, so I'm already really happy. But you know what would really make my day? Zernitra leader card, you know. Maybe, if we just believe, it might happen. Luminous Knight. Crafty Warlock. Ivory Dragon. Swordsman. He's not bad. Golem Protection. Ooh! Path to Purgatory. This card is very strong in this game. Drawing three cards right off the rip. Very useful card. Can fit in quite a few different decks. Crafty Warlock and Forest Bet. All right. Remember, we do still have a second box. We have a few chances at a leader card. Dragon Wings. Not super impressive. Wardrobe Raider. Curate. Cleric Lancer. Harness Flame to go with my Flaming Glass. Ooh, Righteous Devil. Not bad. Not bad. Mainyu. And Steelclad Knight. We are halfway through one box with this pack. Let's take a look. Dragon Emissary, Undead King, Hallowed Dogma. Otohime! The non-evolved version! Yes! That is so useful! I'm definitely running this in Sword, like no matter what, man. Put that right there. Imprisoned Dragon. Ooh, we even got Royal Banner, a really useful gold card for Sword, too. And another evolved Bellringer gold! Bellringer, like I said, is like one of the best cards in my opinion, especially from neutral, so definitely we are going to be on a lookout for non-evolved versions of this. Man, pack opening is so much fun. You know, this really reminds me because, you know, as an adult, I haven't really been able to get into TCGs, and I got into card games through digital games like Shadowverse. But this is really bringing me back to my childhood when I used to open packs with my sisters as a kid. It's so much fun to have it in your actual hands, you know? Underrated. Angelic Sword Maiden, Mana Elk, one of my favorite meme cards. Veteran Lancer, Dark General, Shrine Knight Maiden, Shapeshifting Mage, very good gold card for Dragon in set one. Goblin Mount Demon, Knight. All right, lucky number 10. Although I don't know if I'm gonna get any luckier than that ultimate rarity Medusa. That one is gas. That one is super gas. Woodland Refuge, Forge Weaponry, Fiery Embrace, pretty good. Serpent Wrath, Death's Breath, Homecoming! Very cool. And another gold too, Archpriestess Lelia. Not bad. Next up, Mist Dragon, Spectre. Oh my goodness! Ancient Elf, Legendary Forest Craft Follower. Very good card. Very good card. I've been looking for this in my Japanese packs too, and I ended up getting it in my English one. I love it. Yeah, that is very useful for Forest. Nature's Guidance, speaking of useful Forest. Ooh, Dragon Knight Ayala for some Dragoncraft ramp goodness. You know I love that. Goblin, can't beat the classics. Angelic Barrage, Metallurgist, Ninja Master, Fate's Hand, Gilgamesh. Very cool card art. Nice gold card there. Spectral Wizard, Fairy Wisp, Goliath, Okami, another Spectral Wizard. Oh, this is a special Spectral Wizard. Look, you can see here a direct comparison. We ended up getting a normal Spectral Wizard and a special rarity Spectral Wizard here. Look at that. Spectral Fairy Beast, another Lelia, not bad. Skeleton Fighter, actually a very good card. Razory Claw, Guardian Sun, Noble Fairy, Pompous Princess, Silver Bolt! Such a cool gold spell. Very reminiscent of the one in the actual digital game as well. Wardrobe Raider and Coco. All right, two packs left in box one. I know we already got an ultimate rarity card from this. Maybe it's a little greedy to ask for more. But you know, I'm a greedy guy. I'm a dragon main after all. I'm greedy. You have to be able to dream. Healing Angel, Fairy Circle, Navy Lieutenant. Moon Almirage, Legendary Havencraft Follower. Heck yeah. Storm card? Don't mind if I do. Absolutely. Very happy about that. Alchemical Lore. Bellringer Angel, let's go! The Unevolved, I've been looking for you. Archer and Thornburst. Nice. Last pack of box one, everybody. Let's see if we can go out with a bang here. We got Windblast. We got Ace Dragoon. Ambling Wraith. Conflagration. Phantom Howl. Very good card. Oh, Sacred Plea. Very nice. Shattered Assassin. And Holy Falcon. Nice! I'm very happy with that box, y'all. We got an ultimate rarity card. We got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 legendaries, tons of golds, couple of special rarities, and then a nice big base of cards that we can start deck building with right here too. All right, on to box two. I'm gonna keep my legendaries and my ultimate here as a good luck charm. The box topper is Dark Offering promo version.
Nice.
As before, 16 packs, 7 cards and 1 token card for a total of 8 cards in each. Pack number 1. Let's hope this sets the standard. Rabbit Necromancer, Bronze Fighter. Ooh, another shapeshifting mage, very much like that. Healing Angel, Fairy Circle, Lady Lieutenant, Sage Commander. Chorus of Prayer, all right. This is good in Earth, right? Wardrobe Raider. Another Flame and Glass? A second Flame and Glass legendary is kind of crazy. And another Solar Bolt. Nice. Two legendaries in one pack! We got the evolved version of Kerberos. Kerberos is so strong in Abysscraft, man. Let's go. Two legendaries in one pack. That's exactly what I want to see. That's what I want to see. That's how all my packs should be, if you ask me. Fairy Whisperer, Soldier, Runic Guardian, another Phantom Howl, Blackened Scripture. Hey, another D-Shift. Let's go. Very important. Speaking of very important, Rhinoceros Evo Form. Yes, Rhinoceros is good, even in the physical game, yo. Forestcraft mains, where you at? Got a Mainyu, Archer, Ninja Trainee, Wyvern Cavalier. Noble Fairy, another path. Love it. All right. Onslaught, Workshop, Blazing Breath, another Ancient Elf. Let's go. Very happy about that. Very happy about that. It looks like I'm playing Forest, y'all. Or Sword, another Royal Banner. Very useful. Razory Claw, Guardian Sun, another Ayala. Very nice. Very happy about that. Maid Leader, Elf Child May. Dire Bond, such a good card. Just a nice draw engine for your Abysscraft deck. And Evolved Shenlong, very important actually. Shenlong is a fantastic card for Dragoncraft. Cruel Priestess, Death Sentence, Snipe, very good card. Dark Summoner, Cleric Lancer, Phoenix Roost, nice, nice. Love to see it. We're halfway through box 2. Let's go on to pack number 9 here of box 2 now. Am I really wrong for hoping for ultimates or a leader? You have to have hope in your heart. Windblast, Ace Dragoon, Ambling Wraith. Another legendary! Another Otohime! Such an important card for Sword. Super happy about that. Shenlong, Front Guard General, okay. Shattered Assassin. Force Bat, not bad. Lucky number 10. Lucky number 10. Woodkin Curse, Trooper, Cash, Flame, Spectral, Wind God, nice. Ivory Dragon, Knight. Oh, lucky number 10 wasn't that good. That's okay, moving on. Lightning Shooter, Fire Lizard, Skeleton Fighter, important. Prism Priestess, Goblin Mount, Altered Fate, let's go! That's a nice card to have. Archer, Holy Tiger. Dread Dragon, Spartoy. Ooh, another special rarity Spectral Wizard. It's my second one of those. Shrine Knight Maiden. Glass. Nice to see. Another Lelia. Maid Leader. Just a few packs left, y'all. We're almost at the end. Angelic Sword Maiden. Mana Elk. Veteran Lancer. Whoa! Whoa, 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 whoa! Special Legendary Evolved Otohime? Not only is it a really useful card, very strong, but it's also a special rarity shiny. Let's go. Look at that. Get a better look. Get all up in there. Look at them. The whole gang is here. Executioner. Junos. Very nice for Earthright. Wardrobe. Mimi. Last three packs. Let's go. Goblin. Barrage. Very nice spell. Metallurgist, Swordsman, Protection. Roach! The menace is here! Bow before me. Extremely strong card. I almost instinctively put him in the legendary pile. Fervent Soldier and Coco. The last two packs. Final two chances at another ultimate or a leader. More legendaries, I wouldn't complain about that either, of course. Let's take a look. Woodland Refuge, Weaponry, Embrace, Imprisoned Dragon, not bad. Dark General, not bad. Righteous Devil, another Lelia. We're getting a lot of these, huh? We're getting a lot of these. Thornburst. Last chance, y'all. Last chance. Mist Dragon, Spectre, Sister Initiate. Another legendary! Moon All Mirage again! Nice! Am I playing Haven, y'all? Fairy Beast. Arcane Enlightenment. No way! Two legendaries in one pack! We got the Evolved Lucifer! That's the mascot of the box! Lucifer, very strong. Very strong, especially in Dragon, man. I'm definitely putting this guy in my Dragon. We got an Evolved Lucifer right at the very end there. I'm happy with that. I'm very happy with that, y'all. We got how many in the second box? We got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 regular legendaries, 1 special legendary, tons of golds. And you know, they're not flashy, but there's a lot of important cards in here. So within those 2 boxes, we ended up getting quite a lot of cards for us to play with here. And of course, the crown jewel. The beautiful, beautiful ultimate rarity Medusa. That one's getting double sleeved with a swiftness. Let me tell you that right now. This is what the final haul from both boxes looks like. That's a lot. So look forward to some Shadowverse Evolve English gameplay coming to the channel very soon. But for now, thank you guys so much for watching. Like the video if you did. Don't even didn't. Subscribe for more Shadowverse content. And thank you very much to Bushiroad once again for sending me these boxes. I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.